everyone, it's Sarah here from Oil Life, and we have Chelsea from TerraFit here with us today. So thanks for joining us.
Yeah.
And we are here to talk a little bit more about staying hydrated, so getting your right amount of water a day, all that good stuff. So before we begin, we will be doing our giveaway today. We'll be giving away one of these two amazing water bottles. This one has a sleeve on it, so you can slip it off and just have the glass and it says doTERRA on it. So to win one of these two water bottles, all you have to do is share this video and respond on the video. So comment back to us, say hello, or respond to the questions that we ask you today to be entered to win one of these. And for every 100 shares, we will give away another water bottle. So
awesome.
Yes, by sharing, you can have the chance to, we'll give out more than one water bottle, which is great. So we will be doing that giveaway today. Stay tuned. So to get started, we want to throw out, for those of you that do use essential oils in your water bottle, what oils do you prefer to use? So let us know in the comments below, and we'll get going. So Chelsea, tell us a little bit more about TerraFit before we begin. Tell us, what do you know about water? You know, what makes you a credible source?
So TerraFit is a health and fitness challenge that we have, that we promote getting healthy through eating right, exercise, but also using essential oils. So a big part of our competition is including essential oils to help you feel good and look good and do your best. We actually do have a TerraFit sprint coming up, which is our 21-day challenge. It's kind of a good introduction to figure out what TerraFit's all about, how you feel, how it works, and it's great because it's only 3 weeks. And it starts right after Thanksgiving this year, so you're not overlapping holidays. So November 27th, if you're interested, TerraFit.com is a great resource to look at.
Right, so you can have your big Thanksgiving meal, and then you can get going.
Get healthy, and then Christmas is after. So it's perfect timing on this one. Yeah.
Okay, cool. So definitely get involved in that. We'll put the link for TerraFit, or you can just go to TerraFit.com, right? Okay,
yeah.
Perfect. So to get started, Why do we need water? What's so important about getting your daily water?
It's an interesting question because you hear all the time that you should be drinking a lot of water, but why? Our bodies are made primarily of water, which we all know, and so if we're not drinking enough water, our bodies actually aren't able to function as well as they are as if we're getting water. Cell systems start to shut down, your kidneys aren't working as well, and actually your muscles can suffer too if you don't have enough water. So making sure that you're drinking that water is giving your body the fuel, in a sense, of what it needs so that it can function and be healthy the way it should be. Yeah.
So how much would you guys recommend that we be drinking a day? Because
right.
I would say I have a hard time with that. You know, I run to the drinking fountain for a minute, but I'm not very good at, you know, being consistent. So what would you recommend for daily water?
So it depends on the person. Obviously, I would need less water than, say, my husband, who's much larger than I am.
Right.
But on average, we recommend about 64 ounces a day, which is 8 glasses of water.
Okay.
Which can seem like a lot, but if you have your water bottle, like one of these, and you're sipping all through the day, you can really knock it out really fast. And that way, you're getting what you need, fueling your body the way it needs to be fueled, and then feeling so much better just from getting the water that you need.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, so we did lay out a couple of our Oil Life water bottles that you guys can purchase. We have all of the links in the description, so if you want to buy any of these. They're all good for different things. But when it comes to putting oils in your water bottle, we do recommend using glass, or we have the stainless steel guy that'll work as well.
Mm-hmm.
Or if you're going to use plastic, make sure you are putting it in there and drinking it quickly.
Right.
So.
Yeah, so what happens is when you put the oils in a plastic water bottle, if you're not drinking it right away, it gives the oils time to kind of start eating at the water bottle and then mixes the materials from the plastic water bottle in with your water. So then you're drinking things that your body should not be having, which is why we say to put them in a glass or the aluminum water bottle. That way it's not pulling the
plastic.
Yeah, the plastic, the materials from the water bottle. So if you are going to use it in a plastic water bottle, you can mix it like with your shakes or things like that, shake it up, and then drink it right away. That's not going to pull it from your plastic.
Okay.
But it's over a while is when it's going to start pulling stuff.
Right.
So.
That makes sense. Mm-hmm. So for those of you who already put oils in your water bottle, do you prefer glass or a metal water bottle? What's your preference? Because I know some people are really biased.
Passionate.
They really are passionate about their water bottles. Like, I have a water bottle personally that I love. So
tell us
what water bottle you love, glass or plastic or metal. And so let's talk about using oils in your water. I know you guys see a lot of people do this because it's part of TerraFit. You guys incorporate oils into all of your challenges.
Mm-hmm.
So what would you say are some of the most popular ones that people like to drink?
So part of our challenge is you actually get points every day for using essential oils in your life.
Okay.
And a big one that we see is people using essential oils in their water. The main ones we see are people using the citrus oils, so your lime, your lemon, your grapefruit, your things like that, because they give your water a little kick, make it taste a lot better, so it's not the monotonous, boring water that you're drinking.
Right. You're drinking eight glasses.
Right, you might as well enjoy it.
Spice it up.
So, you put the oil in your water. The lemon is the most popular that we see.
Right.
You're drinking it, gives your water a little kick, a little flavor, but it's also giving you the benefit of the essential oils in your body. It's a big one for detoxing, to get rid of the toxins that are in your system, to be able to kind of cleanse and feel better just from using that. So you're drinking the water and getting the benefits of the essential oils.
Which is great.
Yeah, which is awesome.
So, a couple that we pulled out to show you if you are looking for oils to put in your water and not really sure where to start. If you're looking for single oils, we recommend trying out peppermint, grapefruit, wild orange, lemon, tangerine, spearmint, lime. If you are looking for a blend to use, we've got a metabolic blend, we've got digestive blend, and we've got protective blend. And then we did a little giveaway on Instagram, I think a couple weeks ago, where we asked what oils you guys like to use in your water. And we had Allison from Instagram win that giveaway, and she told us that she liked to use ginger and kumquat in her water. So you let us know what you like to use. Do you use anything that's maybe unique in your water? What do you like to do? So maybe try out ginger and kumquat if you are adventurous. So we talked about benefits. We talked about all the different awesome things about water. So all these different water bottles give different benefits.
Different uses
for each kind of water bottle. So if you are looking for something that you like to use with fruit, if you're one of those people that wants to put essential oils and fruit into your water bottle, this is a good one to buy. This one is great for teas. We've got, this one has a shaker in it, so if you prefer to use protein or you want to use it for, you know, water and protein shakes.
Shake up your oils with it if you're going to drink it right away.
Definitely. Yeah. So lots of different choices. Again, you can click the description on this video and purchase any of those at any time. So that's pretty much all we have for you today. Thank you for joining us, Chelsea.
Yeah, I'm happy to be here.
And remind us one more time, when is this TerraFit Sprint start?
Right, so our 21-day sprint starts November 27th, so right after Thanksgiving. Take your time, talk to your friends and family about it. You can tell them that it's only 3 weeks. You can do anything for 21 days. And you'll feel your best before Christmas. So, TerraFit.com. You can get your teams together. And if you have any questions, you can hit us up on Facebook or Instagram.
Great. So thanks for coming. We appreciate your help. And that's all we have for you today, guys. So we'll see you next week.